quick Hall of Fame update from Bulking Points. This is Scotty. Congrats to Scott Rowland for getting in. Congrats to Todd Helton for getting real close. Probably get in next year. But writers, man, Jeff Kent, he deserves to be in. Number one in home runs of second baseman and only getting 47% of the vote. That's just not good. If you didn't check it out yet this morning, Trev and I's latest podcast talked about all the great baseball movies out there. Let us know what you think.